set up your YouTube campaign, best practices to optimize your campaign, and a few tips to work on your video ad edition. Before we get started, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for weekly videos. Activate the notifications button so you don't miss out our content and address questions as they come up. Now, let's dive in. Why should I advertise on YouTube? I'm sure that by now, you've already heard about the potential of this platform. It has 5 billion more viewers every day, and it is the second biggest search engine platform right now after Google. It also happens to be the most popular video platform in the world. As an advertising platform, YouTube offers AI-powered targeting methods, ad formats that allow brands to achieve action-driven results, and tracking capabilities to review your advertisement's progress and feasibility. To make it better, YouTube keeps improving every month, exponentially. If you haven't started with your video ads, now it's a great time to do so. Steps to set up and launch your campaign. The first thing you need to do is get started by uploading your video ad to YouTube. Even if your main source of viewers will come from paid ads, you should always optimize your video for organic searches. Feel free to watch one of our previous short clips to get a few tips on this matter. Now you will have access to your Google Ads account. There, you will have to select your campaign goal. Then, select video as your campaign subtype and choose the YouTube format that best suits your needs. I highly recommend you use in-stream skippable video ads. That way, your videos will last for at least 10 seconds. This will allow you to send a clear message to viewers. Next, you will have to select your bidding strategy. If your campaign subtype allows, make sure you leverage automated bidding. Machine learning will help you get the best results at the best price for you. Right after, Google will ask you to specify your budget. Select the location where you want to showcase your campaign and the language of it, and choose an inventory type. This will guide YouTube on where your video ads can be shown. Then, you will be required to include add-on filters that will help you cap frequency, focus on preferred devices, and select which conversion actions fit your YouTube ad goals. Last but not least, you need to select your target audience. You can do this based on audiences, demographics, keywords, topics, and placements. As you do so, you should consider basing your targeting on in-market and related audiences. These are highly relevant audiences since there are people who are actively searching for your product. Best practices to optimize your video campaign. While optimizing your video campaign, you need to consider your main goals. These will clue you on what metrics you should be looking for to evaluate performance. For example, if your main goal is increasing brand awareness, the most relevant KPIs related to viewability should be analyzed. On the other hand, if you are looking to increase leads or online purchases, you should focus on conversion-related metrics. Take note of where your ads are shown and identify the best performing placements. Do this with the demographics, locations, devices, hours of the day, and audiences you selected. Focus on what is working and evaluate what is not to see if you need to make adjustments or discard. Also, make sure you revise your video content. If you have several video campaigns, identify which ones bring in greater results to make new video variations similar to these ones. Remember to A/B test your call to actions and revise that your landing page is user-friendly and aligns with the message you are portraying to viewers. How to make your video ads stand out. Creating engaging video content is a major task that requires a full-blown content strategy and a specialized team. However, there are simple yet critical requirements every video ad should include. First, make sure you add a hook at the beginning of your video. Your message should establish a connection with the audience. An emotional hook can address a concern or the resolve of an issue. Second, add unique call to actions to your video to get the viewer's attention. Catchier creative phrases can go a long way because sometimes all people need is a little push. And third, make sure you test out different video lengths to see what works best with your audience. As I mentioned before, a 10-second video is a great place to start. Takeaways. If your marketing agency or your clients invest time and energy into creating video content, you can position it well. The YouTube advertising platform has a great potential of making it worth your while. As a fact, we've seen how clients have increased sales by 500% by advertising on this platform and leveraging automated bidding and audiences. We always recommend that you combine great content with a winning strategy that focuses on putting your brand where the relevant consumers are. If you want to learn more about our YouTube advertising services or have any questions about what we went over today, leave your comments below, visit our website, or contact us. You can find all the information in the video description.